man. We have been running. I've been running.
Are you going? I'm going in, dude.
And just trying to just make things happen wherever I can. So we just got our second second meeting with the couple. So.
Oh, okay.
Set up for March. It'll be a big month. Big month.
Oh man, it's yeah, it's definitely gonna be crazy, man. I mean, we're trying to get all everything in order and get everybody ready. So, but yeah, we're fired up. Yeah, we'll take care of that. Yeah, tell them don't even worry about it. We already had that in the works all anyway, because we're trying to break as many F3s in the group. And it was Sam and Brad. They were only short one apiece, so it was like, well, we're gonna definitely make them, you know, by the end of the day. So, and that's what we're doing now.
Okay. Awesome. I appreciate it, man. I'll let Brad know. He's down in Columbus, Ohio right now. The bodybuilding is there.
Oh, okay.
And I said, bro, we'll take care. We'll take care of it. Let me reach out to my guy. So, all right, cool, man. I know you're busy. I'll shoot Brad a text and I'll let him know it's all good.
Cool, man. Good. Hey, let me know if you need anything. We're about to log on now and take care of that. So he'll be official here within the next 5 minutes. Probably next two minutes, actually. All right.
Okay. All right, man.
All right. Talk to you later. All right. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hold on, babe.
So this is how we do it, guys. Just, are we still recording? Yep. So we're going to go in and make somebody go F3 so you get an idea how we do things in Self-Made Empire. Not just us, but everybody on our team is doing this. We're helping everybody. You know, a lot of people on our team really have success. So we're going to...
Tina brought in two people. So I think I'm going to place that person under her. So that way she'll go D3 and it'll make Bradley go.
Who's going to go D3?
Tina.
Okay.
She brought in two people already.
Okay.
So if we place that person under, it'll make her go D3 and it'll make Bradley go F3.
Gotcha.
So we can do that. Wrong thing. So we'll place this person here. Boom, we killed two people in one stone.
So with that move, we made somebody go D3, so now they got a free account, and we also made somebody go F3 in one move, which also made them go F3, which gives them what, $600 a month. Mm-hmm. So hey guys. That's how we do it.
Someone in the system updates.
SME.
They'll change.
SME for life. That's how we do it, guys. We ain't playing. You definitely want to just get started, guys. I'm telling you, it's not just about the spillover and all that good stuff. That's going to happen. You can't control that. But the business model, Wake Up Now, is just, it's bananas. It's crazy. You just got to get in and get in position and get with the good team, and we're gonna do whatever we can to help you, and we got training, we got support, we got all that good stuff. So I mean, I'm not here to sell you or whatever, but we do that on the training webinars. But we just want to show you guys what we're doing.
Another thing, that brought Sam up to the $700 level, because when the system updates, he'll get an extra 90 points, so that'll put him at F3 too. So he'll be getting $700 instead of $600.
Wow. Hey guys, I'm telling you, if they don't know, They will know. So, wow, that's crazy.
So. Okay, bye guys. I'm going back to my office.
So guys, that's how we do it. SME for life. So enough of the video. I gotta go. We're gonna go grab something to eat. So, peace.